This is grey oyster mushroom mycelium, and this is the mushroom itself. When you give this mycelium food, for example, this lignocellulosic material, and you put it into the mold, what you get is basically this stuff. This, what we call mycelium-based composite. It's quite strong, it's quite stiff. So let's check its strength. This is our real-life test of our compressive strength of our mycelium composite. Our mycelium composite have a diameter of 5 cm and a height of 5 cm. Two of them weigh about 70 grams. It can handle 30 kg of weight at ease. And our mycelium composite still intact. The scale that we used just now can handle maximum 40 kg of weight. But we want to see whether these two mycelium composite can handle my body weight. So for that, we need to use a body scale. So let's check my weight first. Okay, I'm wearing the shoe. So that is 67. So that is 67. Yeah, 67 kilogram. And this stuff, basically as we see before, the weight for that is around 70 gram. Okay, 0.070. So 70 gram. Okay, let's see how this mycelium composite can sustain my whole body weight. So we have this cylinder shape of composite, 5 cm in diameter and also 5 cm in height. So we have two of that. So let's see whether I can stand on this without it broken. Okay, so let's see. Okay, so now I'm not okay. So my whole weight now is on the mycelium composite, and this is only one. Okay, so this one. Okay, so let's see. Okay, one. Okay, so again, so this one. So this one. So the entire weight of my body. So the entire weight of my. So the entire weight of my body. So the entire weight. So this is handle the entire body. So yes, there are some compression, but it's not broken. So this thing is, yeah, can handle the weight. Okay, that's it. Okay, let's do some calculation for this stuff. So we mentioned before the diameter for this is 5 cm, and we have two of them. So 5 cm, we measure the area with diameter of 5 cm. So we get in terms of meter squared, 0.002 meter squared. And then to measure the pressure, so it's force over area. So force is basically my weight times the gravity, 680 lah, Newton, divided by area. So you get around 0.17 megapascal. So it looks small, but this small can handle my own weight, so that's okay lah for real life application. As a packaging, that's good enough lah. And also remember, we can sustain the whole body weight 68 kilogram on this one sample, and we see they are not broke, they are not broken yet. They compress a little bit, but not yet broken. So it's a good sign. So it's maintained its integrity. So for this mycelium composite, if we measure 68 kilogram on top of only one, so you multiply by two, so this thing can handle up to 0.3, 0.4 megapascal. And to know the real force that it can handle, you need to use like tensile machine, not tensile machine, universal testing machine, and do compression test, and you can see that lah. But this is sufficient to handle my body weight. That's good enough.